Hello, hello YouTube, this is Kat and I am hoping that you are all safe and well. And welcome to my first ever monthly plan with me video. Indeed, time flies really fast for we are already on the 8th month of the year. Yet, the world is still in a crisis. Added to that is the gloomy weather that makes all of us feel a little more dreary. As I mentioned in my previous video, I am hoping to start anew. And it is really hard to just keep being positive when even the mere word positive has a negative connotation nowadays. But since I am claiming that August will be the start of something amazing, I am doing my best to keep my spirits up and journaling does help a lot. To shun all the bad vibes, I have chosen to go for sunny colors for this month's preliminary pages. So I'll be using a lot of yellows and orange hues on this one. Since I am very much new in this kind of journaling, these pages may either work for me or not. I always keep in mind that I do not journal because of my love for stationery alone. Instead, I journal because I want to keep track of the things that I need to do and to preserve the memories I've made. To share, I actually started journaling in the year 2007 and I was in second year in high school during that time. More than a decade later, I am now a professional. And whenever I go back and read my previous journal entries, the same warm feelings that I felt during those gone moments always come back to me. Of course, there are also bad days recorded in the pages of my journal, but who doesn't have bad days, right? The point is, you are not alone. And journaling could be a tool to help you cope up during dark times. I pray that everyone who is watching this right now could always find hope despite the negative, and that August will be a season of healing for all of us. As stated in my memory verse for this month, Isaiah 41 verse 10, "So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." So do not worry, keep your chin up, because better days are coming. Going back to how I did my spread, here I have my monthly calendar. I will be using this to have a month's overview of the dates I need to remember. As you will notice later on this one, I will be using broken lines as separators for each box corresponding to each day, because I can't draw a straight line even with a ruler. Thank you. I actually saw this format from other journaling channels and I really wanted to give it a try because decorating the calendar with cute stickers makes my things to do less daunting. Actually, when I was filming this, I haven't written down that much yet for my schedule. But as I upload this video, my month is already full. Although I felt pressured with the things that I need to do, I am all the more thankful for I have some exciting projects for the month of August, and I will share it with our small community soon. So make sure you stay tuned for my next videos. Thank you. For the third part, I made a tracker spread. The first page is dedicated for the three daily habits that I want to cultivate. Those are to read, choose healthier food options, and to be physically active through working out. How about you? What are the habits that you want to nurture? Comment down below and I would love to cheer you on. As for the second page of this spread, I have a sort of a YouTube growth tracker wherein I will keep track of the days that I have uploaded and the number of subscribers and watch hours that I have accumulated for the month. Just to clarify, this is not because of the numbers, but I just want to know if my support community is growing so that I'll have no excuse to slack off and upload half-baked contents. I am really happy that my channel is slowly growing and that this had truly become an outlet for me on creating and talking about the things that I love. So thank you very much to all of you who have supported me as I am beginning. I promise to keep getting better in doing quality journaling videos for all of you. To be honest, the perfectionist in me has some hesitations in how this spread turned out. But let our mantra for this month be, no to bad vibes. Remember that imperfect journal spreads are still pretty. Now that we are done, here's a closer look for this month's spread. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, and happy journaling!